Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's ready. It's okay.
Oh my gosh.
This can is like hacked to pieces.
I don't know. Are we ready?
Can you get it like full of tomato juice? And then the cat's like,
the cat has to go in the bucket.
Grab her, hold her by the scruff of her neck. Go in there!
I gotta get like the shadows out of it.
Oh no.
I need to go that way.
Kitten, we're just trying to help you.
Okay.
I hope somebody drives down the driveway.
This poor cat.
Calm down, cat.
Oh, forgot the tomato.
Okay. How did Chrisanne do this?
How did she manage?
She has no conscience.
I care.
It looks like we torture cats.
It does. Guys, it's freezing cold.
Ready?
Yes.
Somebody go grab the towel.
It's right there. You've got
a
wipe
off. Towel.
Wrap her up. Swaddle.
Actually, she needs to like be warm.
Her smell.
She needs to be swaddled.
Here, I'll go plug in the heat.
She needs to be swaddled so she won't kill us.
Guys, we have the greatest ideas, don't we?
Let's try
her tail.
She's calmed down a lot now.
Hey.
Like, she's so like she's so docile now.
She just has those like eyeballs.
Sarah, go grab my phone.
Guys, we still have tomato juice if you want to recreate this moment.
She does still smell like Scott.
Aww.
Aww. That poor cat went through all of that for nothing.
Right after dinner, I'm doing laundry tonight anyway, so.
Launder your face and your body.
I'm going to.
Hi, buddy.
Look all around.
Hi, Dave! Come back soon. Okay. Beep.
Jess.
What?
Sorry, I'm not 180 degrees like an owl.
You're not gonna fall off. I got good leg muscles. Bye, Bandit.
Okay, Dolly gets a. Shoot, I already forgot. I think she gets a half, right? No, she gets a third.
And magic control, but not dog.
Oh. Magic. Oh my gosh. Crazy.
It actually is.
That
You're following me.
Huh.
Aw, that's so cute. Yeah, thanks for the warning. I almost got run over. Come on, Jess, you can do it.
So,
you're gonna get in trouble.
Thank you.